in most need of thy mercy. The first glorious mystery, the resurrection of Jesus. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us.
Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, is and shall be, and shall be, without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. The second glorious mystery, the ascension of Jesus.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, we pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those who have need of thy mercy. Third glorious mystery, the descent of the Holy Spirit.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us.
And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee.
blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in need of thy mercy. The fifth glorious mystery, the coronation of Mary.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now
and
at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us
sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those who most need thy mercy. Hail, Holy Queen. spirits that prowl around the world, seeking the ruin of souls. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Thank you. Good morning, welcome to St. Margaret's Gospel Catholic Parish. The handout is located in the handout. If you have a missed event, the handout is number 244. The church's organization, number 244.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Brothers and sisters, as we come to worship Christ the Lord, we come before God very aware of his blessings to us, and we thank him. We come before God too aware of our sins, and so we take a mind, take a moment, and call to mind our failures. I confess to Almighty God, and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and in my words, in what I have done and what I have failed to do, through my fault, therefore I ask the Blessed Mary ever Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
I will place a key of the house of David on Eli. he opens, no one shall shut. When he shuts, no one shall open. I will fix him like a peg in a sure spot, to a place of honor for his family. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Lord, your love is eternal. Do not forsake the work of your hands.
Lord, your love is eternal. Do not forsake the work of your hands.
I will give thanks to you, O Lord, with all my heart, for you have heard the words of my mouth. In the presence of the angels, I will sing your praise. I will worship at your holy temple.
Lord, your love is eternal. Do not forsake the work of your hands.
I will give thanks to your name because of your kindness and your truth. When I call, you answered me. You built up strength within me.
Lord, your love is eternal. Do not forsake the work of your hands.
The Lord is exalted, yet the lowly he sees, and the proud he knows from afar. Your kindness, O Lord, endures forever. Forsake not the work of your hands.
Lord, your love is eternal. Do not forsake the work of your hands.
A reading from the letter of St. Paul to the Romans. Oh, the depth of the riches and wisdom and knowledge of God! How inscrutable are his judgments, and how unsearchable his ways! For who has known the mind of the Lord? Or who has been given his counsel? Or who has given counsel the Lord, given the Lord anything that he may be repaid? For from him, and through him, and for him are all things. To him be glory forever. Amen. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Jesus went into the region of Caesarea Philippi and said to his disciples, "Who do people say that the Son of Man is?" They replied, "Some say John the Baptist, others say Elijah, still others Jeremiah or one of the prophets." Jesus said to them, "But who do you say that I am?" Simon Peter said in reply, "You are the Christ, the Son of the living God." Jesus said to him in reply, "Blessed are you, Simon, son of Jonah, for flesh and blood has not revealed this to you, but my heavenly Father has. And so I say to you, you are Peter, and upon this rock I will build my church, and the gates of the netherworld shall not prevail against it. I will give you the keys to the kingdom of heaven. Whatever you bind on earth shall be bound in heaven. Whatever you loose on earth shall be loosed in heaven. Then Jesus strictly ordered them to tell no one that he was the Christ. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Now, many years ago, when I first came to our parish, a lady in the parish who was a native of Foley said, "I have one bit of advice to offer you, Father. By all means, stay off of Highway 59. And I followed that advice for the most part, but now I have to stay off Highway 59 for another reason altogether. You see, I got bad blood work. This is high and that is high. You know, it's hard to get old. You can't relate. Only in 3 blocks from here and 3 blocks long, right there on 59, I can get my favorite hamburger, my favorite fries, hot dog, all my favorite fried chicken and my favorite pizza. So I got to stay off that road." They go, "Put me on a bunch of pills." You can't relate to that either. "There's a bunch of shrines to fast food over there." Why do I mention this, beloved? It was in Caesarea Philippi that the Lord asked his disciples the question, "Who do you say that I am?" Caesarea Philippi was known for having many shrines to pagan gods. They even had a shrine to Caesar, a man living, the king of the Romans, that the Romans were called to worship and adore. It is in that backdrop, in the shadow of all those pagan shrines, that the Lord asked, "Who do you say that I am?" Peter got it just right, didn't he? Amen.
Amen.
"You are Christ. You are the Son of God. You are God Himself." And then Peter took his proclamation of faith spot on, and he lived that faith. He became a shepherd, and he fed the sheep. And then he laid down his life and died for his sheep in Rome. He took the proclamation of word and put it into action. For my first 10 years in the parish, again, on 59, going north towards the interstate, there was a wonderful billboard. Some of you may remember. It was red, and it had only a few letters in white. It said, if you recall, "Jesus is Lord." Everybody remember that? Oh, I want to get it back. If you feel feeling threatened, go rent that out. Anyhow, every time I passed it, I thought, okay, it says Jesus is Lord. It's so clear. And then I would ask myself, is he really Lord for me? If Jesus is the Lord, if he is our Lord, does he inform our every thought? Does he inform our action? Does he inform the way we treat people we live with and work with? Does he inform the way we spend our money? Does he inspire our lives to be like his, like St. Peter? Not just saying he's Lord, but living like he is Lord. And lastly, beloved, did Peter get it right? "You are the Christ." He got it right, didn't he?
Yes.
I hope you ate your Wheaties, because I got a question for you. It says, once Peter got the answer right, and once it stuck into his disciples, Jesus said, "Don't tell anybody! I strictly forbid you to tell anybody." Why? Wouldn't you think he'd say, "Go tell everybody"? Well, I'm going to tell you why he did. The world was waiting for a Messiah that would reassume earthly power for the Israelites so they would become a great nation again. The Lord did not want his apostles, his disciples, to be transformed by the world, but that they would transform the world for Christ. We have no lasting home here. We are not called to be transformed by the world around us. We are called to transform the world for Christ by his power. We're only living here and passing through. Christ has a different vision than we have of what it means to be powerful. We are powerful when we make Christ our Lord every day and transform that little part of the world around us for him. Together, we profess our faith. I believe in one God, the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, of all things visible and invisible. I believe in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, born and fallen before all ages, God from God, light from light, true God from true God, begotten, not made, consubstantial with the Father. Through him all things are made, for our sake and for our salvation. Came down from heaven, by the Holy Spirit, was incarnate of the Virgin Mary, and became man. For our sake he was crucified and washed his body, he suffered death and was buried, and rose again the third day in accordance with the Scriptures. He ascended into heaven, and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again in glory to judge the living and the dead, and his kingdom will not have end. I believe the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the giver of life, proceeds from the Father and the Son, who with the Father and the Son is joy and glorified, who has spoken to the prophets. I believe in one holy Catholic and Apostolic Church. I confess my baptism for the forgiveness of sins, and I look forward to the resurrection of the dead and the life of the world to come. Amen. Our Father is very good to us. In confidence we offer our prayers and petition. We grant thanksgiving for the graces, gifts, and favors that God has bestowed upon us, and pray for all who have been good to us. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
We pray for the grace to be Christ in our lives for others, to allow his transforming grace to transform us into his presence. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
We pray for our Holy Father and all shepherds of the church to preach the word with great courage. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
We pray for protection from storms and hurricanes and all who are the path of these present storms. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
We pray for our sick relatives and friends and for those who care for them. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
We pray for our deceased relatives and friends and for those who, and for that they may see the face of God and live. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
In a moment of silence, walk from special needs to the Lord. Heavenly Father, hear the prayers we offer in the name of Jesus, your Son. He lives and reigns with you and dwells with us, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
On October 9th, number 348, then we move on to
acceptable to God the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and the cause of the Holy Church.
O Lord, who gained for yourself a people by adoption through the one sacrifice offered for us, graciously bestow, we pray, the gifts of unity and peace to your church, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, through Jesus your Son. For through the Paschal mystery, he accomplished the marvelous deed by which he freed us from the yoke of sin and death, summoning us now to the glory of being called a chosen race, a royal priesthood, a holy nation, a people for your own possession, to proclaim everywhere your mighty works. For you have called us out of darkness into your own wonderful light. And so with all the angels and saints, we sing the hymn of your glory, as without end we acclaim. Similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more, giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many, for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." Humbly we pray that, partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered in one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, our Pope, and Thomas, our Bishop, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all. We pray that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Saint Joseph, the most chaste spouse, with the blessed apostles and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ.
Through him and with him and in him, O God Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Dare to say,
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope in the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory
of yours is now and forever. Lord Jesus Christ, you said to your apostles, Peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
Amen.
Offer each other the sign of peace.
Thank you.
Let us pray. Complete within us, O Lord, we pray, the healing work of your mercy, and graciously perfect and sustain us, so that in all things we may please you, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
I'd like to welcome our visitors to St. Margaret's. We're delighted you have come to be with us for Mass. If you've moved to the area or have been coming to the parish office, join our parish. Their membership forms in the vestibule. Take one and fill it out in the collection, or you can join our parish online at our website. Here one's a few things. One of the great gifts, truly a priceless gift we can give to someone who's having Mass offered for them. Padre Pio says that, Saint Padre Pio says, Mass for the living is even more effective than Mass for the deceased. So consider having Mass. There's apparently some Masses left for the year that do not have a state of intention. So it's a great gift. You can call the parish office to have Masses offered for yourself, for your anniversary, birthday, for your children, or for your deceased loved ones who cannot honor our dead enough by having Mass offered for them. Also, you'll notice the altar is always adorned with beautiful flowers. One of the great things about our parish is that different ladies make those, parishioners make those and put them on the altar to adorn the Lord's altar every single Sunday. If you'd like to have flowers offered in honor or memory of someone, please do that. And I've never made this announcement before, but my pastor, Father Adams, my pastor growing up, at this stage, he'd almost begin to negotiate with people. I think we can do it for $75. Maybe 50, you know? He's a great priest. My mother always used to say, Father Adams is a great priest. He's always there when you need him. So, God rest Father Adams, great priest. Also, dear ones, we have continuing education every Wednesday evenings. And this particular series is called The Discernment of Spirits. Please consider coming to the John Paul II Center. There's plenty of space for you to be distanced during that time. So if that's a concern at all, certainly there is space in that spot for you. Enjoy the rest of this
beautiful day.
Please stand for the final one. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Mass is indeed going to
peace. Thanks be to God.
Divine praise is for catching storms and hurricanes. Blessed be God.
Blessed be his holy name. Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man. Blessed be the name of Jesus. Blessed be his most sacred heart. Blessed be his most precious blood. Blessed be Jesus.